The boat capsule. Used to be a dump, but I'm glad they cleaned it up a little.
Hey, I got word there's an out-of-control helicopter in your area.
Levitating fountain trick. Voila. Nailed it.
Oh my God!
I better go before I miss my train.
Another Christmas gone, another year without a girlfriend.
Shoot a web!
What the?
Nice! For one of these pipes. I can't remember which one.
No idea.
There we go.
I eat way too much.
See that? Freaking thing just disappeared like magic!
Got it.
Listeners, you all know that I pride myself on truth.
Gotta move it out the way. Used to spend all summer skating here. Should come back more often. Bingo! Man, we love the look of this museum. Had fun hiding this one like it was part of the architecture.
Whoa!
sound effects, seriously? Music, VO.
I'll write the music. I could probably do sound effects too.
First we improve and design our own spider suit. Now we build a mobile game empire? We're unstoppable.
Never doubted it.
You can be invisible whenever.
Have your new Spider-Man.
I've been thinking about which Spider-Man. Capsule's in that tree planter. Used to sneak up here to start. Never saw one until the 2016 blackout. And wow, sky was full of them. So freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave. The place still gives me the creeps. Hey, remember those time capsules I told you Finn and I hid? I found them. And, whew, talk about a head trip.
Yeah, I bet that'd be intense now.
I wanted to bury them in Prospect Park, but it was her idea to put them around the city. She always tried to push me out of my comfort zone.
What do you think she would have said to you now that you found them?
Good job, but I would have found them faster.
I like her taking the opportunity to dunk on you.
That's how she wanted it.